With our versatile Nouveau Neutrals 26 color shadow and blush palette, with shades ranging from subtle champagne and coral to decadent berry and brown tones. These shadows and blushes blend, accent, and contour like a dream to deliver infinite looks for day. Myself going to this palette a lot because it does have a lot of neutral colors in it, which are very good for me because I am a fan of neutral colors. There's a mix of matte shades, shimmers, a little bit of shimmer, and metallics. So there's a little bit of everything. Also, there's blushes at the bottom, which we'll be seeing in a minute. So this palette, one of my favorites that I have. I have kind of like a, I kind of use a little bit of everything from each palette, but I find myself going to this one, and a lot of them kind of have some, I find myself going to this one the most because it has the colors that I like the most. And so, you know, I go to some, but I usually stick with this one, is what I'm trying to say. I stick with that one and another one that I'll be showing you another time. But enough chitter chatter, because I'm sure you want to see the inside. This brush has a little bit of bank on it from another palette that I'll be showing you another time. But today we're going to be focusing on this one. So, I can't tell if it goes left to right. I think not sure if it flips, but let's start with this side. Because I think when I finish recording it will flip, so it'll look like it's going left to right. Doesn't really matter. So this one right here is the darkest shade in the palette. These colors don't have names as far as I know. I know some palettes name their colors, but I don't think BH Cosmetics really does that. Anyway, this is the darkest shade. I'd say like it's like a dark brown color. It's not black. Usually eyeshadow palettes have a black and a white. That's usually like the staple in eyeshadow palettes, but this one does not. This one's more of like a red tone, earthy colors palette, but I really like it because those are my favorites. Anyway, this is a dark brown. Shimmer in it, and from what I'm seeing, there's a bit of shimmer in all of them,
Cosmetics.